Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, kids of all ages, welcome back to ColabCraft. That's right, folks, we're back on the ColabCraft server today. We're doing a little bit of vanilla Minecraft. And last episode, we kind of got settled in. We had our little, I guess it's a little mini world tour with Beholden. We got a lay of the land. We found spawn. We found ourselves a place to live. And in between, I've been doing a little bit of mining. And as you saw from the first clip, we've got diamonds. That's right. We found 12 diamonds altogether, as a matter of fact. And if we open up this chest right here, you can see we've got a little bit of cobblestone and some gravel and some other stuff too. A little bit of flint. So if we can find some feathers, we can find feathers. There's a chicken farm. So if we can get some feathers, we can also make some arrows to go with this nice little bow that we found. That a skeleton was nice enough to to drop when he died. So we've got that. Now, what are we going to do in this episode? Well, we're going to continue on with what we were talking about in the last episode, and that is the base. Okay, we need to get a base going for this season of ColabCraft, and I think I've got some cool ideas. This spot that we're in kind of reminds me of a desert oasis. Now, is it nighttime out? No. Okay, so we can go outside real quick. Kind of reminds me of like a little desert oasis kind of a place. Right on the edge of desert, right on the edge of mountains, right on the edge of fertile land. But what I want to do is up here in the space where we decided to build our base, I want to put up a fairly impressive structure. I'm talking like spires that stretch up into the sky and all kinds of cool stuff, because I think if we have some cool things here in the out here in the sand, I believe that it would look really cool against this backdrop. Now, we do have neighbors over this way. We have Compact Venom, Deadly Shadow, and Demon Man. I believe all of them are building over here up on that mountain, so I'm hoping that it doesn't infringe too much on our base. We chatted about it, and I kind of showed them where I was going to stop, and that was right over here. Now, my build isn't going to come out to here, but this is where this granite block right here, this is where I plan on making like a wall around my base, and then there's another one over there about where that hillside starts. And that is so cool up there. That looks very awesome. I mean, I'm really, really impressed with that. So let's see, where is it? Yeah, there it is. You can see that granite block right there. So that's about as far that way as I'm going to come. So what I really need to do is I need to find the spot that is basically the center of my Minecraft universe here. So let's back up just a little bit and eat some bread, because we don't want to die. You know, dying is bad for your health. So if we find a spot that is kind of the center of our little Minecraft universe. Sticks? Nope, no sticks. Sticks? Ah, sticks. Cool. Can always use sticks, and the fact that we can get them from these scrub brushes now is awesome. So I think that this space right here is about where I want to put the center spire. Now, what I'm trying to figure out first and foremost is, what do I want to build this center spire out of? Because what this center spire is going to be is, this center spire is going to go way up in the air. Like way up in the air, farther than these mountains, because we want to make sure that there are no mobs within, somewhere around 132, 144 blocks, because we're going to put a mob spawner up there. So there's going to be a mob spawner up there, and the mobs will fall down, and they will die, and they will have a horrible, horrible death. They won't fall all the way to the bottom, though, because if I let them fall all the way to the bottom, if I have an AFK platform at the top, then they may despawn on the way down. So we don't want that to happen. So we're going to put a spire right here, probably um, probably circular, and then also up higher, then we'll put in a killing platform, and maybe some hoppers to bring the loots down into our base. But I think, like I said, I think this is going to be the spot just about here. So since we've got a wood log and oak log on us, now we're not going to build out of oak, but if we put this down right there, I guess. How's that look? Let's go back here and take a look at it from back yonder. See if that's the spot where we want it. So it's going to be right there. Yeah, I think that's going to do it. So let me gather up some materials and maybe get a little circle laid out, and I'll come back to you and show you a little bit of progress when I figure out just exactly what I want to build this thing out of. So hang tight, sit tight, and I'll be back with you as quick as I can. All right, so there's one thing that we absolutely have to have before we get building anything, and that is sheep. So a couple of the guys said that they had some sheep over here and that I was more than welcome to come and shear them. So we're going to make ourselves a bed. We have got to have a bed. I have all the wool I need for right now, but we'll need a bunch. Whoops. In the future. Okay, so we got ourselves some wool, and so now we can make ourselves some, we can make ourselves a bed. Nobody started the spawn. Oh, okay, cool. He's got some more sheep in a pen. Excellent. So we'll go over and take care of those. Somebody's starting something over here. I'm not sure what this is. Let's take a look at this, because this looks kind of interesting. Oh, there's another portal over here going to be. Ooh, interesting. Very interesting. What is this? Looks like a sugarcane farm? Maybe. Yeah, I see sugarcane. And a house. Okay, cool. He's got sugarcane in his house. That's awesome. All right, I'm going to go and put this bed together, and I am going to also harvest some acacia wood, and we'll come right back, and I'll show you what I got in store. All righty, so I've got some stuff. I've made a bed. I've set my spawn. All life is good. What we've got to do now is we're going to go ahead and lay out the base of this first tower. And I want to do something along the lines of, say, like a 15 by 15. I want to do a 15 by 15 tower here, and then I want to do four towers around the perimeter. And that perimeter is going to be, we'll have to see what kind of space we have left. But the first tower, like I said, is going to be 15 blocks. So if we come out this way, seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and put a block there. We can go ahead and start this a circle. So it's going to be like this, and then boom, 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 and then boom, boom, and then boom, boom again, and then boom, boom, like so, and then boom, 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 like so, and that should be even there. Yeah, sweetness. That's probably going to be in the way. Shoot, didn't think about that. That's all right. Anyway, so like this again, and then like this again, and then like this again, and then boom, boom, boom. Oh, well, it's not that much in the way. It's going to be one part of the double chest, and this doesn't have very much stuff in it, so yeah. Wait, what? No, not four. Doesn't go four. Actually, that probably was going to stay there. Yeah, we're good, so... And this should line up. Yes, it does. Sweetness. More andesite, please. Okay. Now, what I'm not sure of is I'm not sure if I'm going to use all andesite on this thing or if I'm going to mix in some other blocks. I'm pretty sure that I'm going to mix in some other blocks just because that'll make it look cooler, I suspect. Oh, not there. Not there. No. Okay. And then this should be even with the center. It is. We can get rid of this cacti, and we can get rid of this cacti. I don't know what I'm going to do with all this cacti. I guess I could make some green dye, maybe. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh. Did I do that? I did that wrong, didn't I? I did. One, two, three. Oh, I see what I did. I see what I... No, I don't see what I did. Wait a minute. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Oh, this is just in the wrong place. No block there. Block go here. There we go. That's perfect. Okay. I think I'm going to have it be so that the entrance to this tower is right here. So we can go ahead and take this out. And it's going to be 3 wide. So we'll go ahead and build that up right now. Now this I do know that I'm going to mix some blocks in. So we're going to come up 1, 2, 3. And we'll come over here. 1, 2, 3. And now we need a crafting bench, which I've got one right over here. So let's go ahead and get ourselves a crafting bench. And let's go ahead and make ourselves some stairs. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 12 should be good. Don't want to build too much stuff yet, you know. This is going to need to go up one more block, I think. Yeah. And like here... Yeah, yep, perfect. And then, like so, and like so, we're going to need some slabs, so let's make some slabs. I wish we could do, Mojang, I'm telling you right now, slabs. Slabs for andesite, slabs for diorite, slabs for granite. That would be amazing. That is what we need. And then we do something like that. So that'll give us kind of a little archway looking way into this thing. Yes. And get rid of this cactus because it's in the way. Yeah. Yeah. And I think we're going to need to level this out. Now, do I want to bring this down a level or do I want to bring all of this up a level? That's a thought for another day. And now what I'm thinking... I don't know how this is going to look, but if I do something along the lines of, say, like this, 1, 2, 3, and then do something along the lines of, say, like this, and let's see how that looks. Oop, ow. Maybe. That's got some potential. It might go all the way up. I'm not sure yet. I'm kind of winging this. I don't know exactly how this is going to look. So it's cobblestone first, and then acacia wood. Okay. And inside this inside corner here, I might leave that open. I could do this. Let's see here. Let's see how this looks. Because that'll give it some color on the inside. Oh, I like it on the inside. That looks good. I like that a lot. Yeah, I like that a lot. That's going to be all right. That's going to be all right. So I guess then basically, now the rest of this tower going all the way around, probably going to be andesite, I think. Although I could on these corners right here, I could do that going all the way up. And that might look like something. I think it would actually, if I do that like that, and then do the same thing over here. Yeah, I think that'll be something that we'll like. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and build this up a few more layers. I'm not going to go super, super tall just yet. But I'm going to build this up a few more layers. And we'll give it a go and see how it looks. And then we got to figure out what we're going to do on the inside as far as like gaining access to the upper levels. I don't know if we want to do something like an elevator. We could do one of those piston elevators, maybe, where that piston transposition elevator that everybody's been so raving about because of that glitch with the pistons now, where they transpose or telepose you or whatever. So that'd be kind of cool. We could do something like that right here in the middle, maybe, or even on the back wall here. That's future though. So anyway, I'm going to go ahead and build up this wall a little bit more, and then I think we're going to work on where do we want the bigger wall. The outside wall for the base, because this is just one pillar, and there's going to be like five total. This one here in the center is going to be the tallest one. The four satellite ones along the outside wall, those are going to be probably this one was what, 15? This is a 15 foot diameter, so those will probably be somewhere around the lines of, I don't know, maybe 11. Yeah, so anyway, be right back with you, and we'll see what I can get accomplished in the meantime. Okay, so this is kind of the pattern that I've come up with. So it's going to be a row of andesite down here at the bottom. That's the foundation. And then it'll be three layers of acacia wood, cobblestone, and andesite, archway in the doorway, then a row of cobblestone, and then we're going to start the pattern over again, but this time we won't have the row of andesite underneath the acacia logs, right? But we will have andesite everywhere else. So that's kind of the pattern. I don't think I'm going to go any farther with this part today, but I do want to work on this entrance a little bit. And so what I'm thinking about doing here, and I think I've got enough, if I go here, here, and then do the same thing over here, like so. Yeah. Get some slabs and put those right there like that. Yes. Maybe. And then I was thinking about this. I was thinking about maybe doing some acacia fence posts. Yeah. Let's turn all of this into planks. We're going to need some sticks. And I think, isn't it here like this? Isn't this the fence, or is this the gate? That's the gate. We don't want the gate. No, we do not want the gate. So we do that, and then we do this. That's the fence posts. And we're going to need a couple of those. I don't have enough to do another set. That's all right. We can probably get the idea by doing this. And then if I come right out here like this, how will this look? Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I don't like the way that looks at the top. I don't like the way that connects. I think I like the color. Let's look from back here. Because I don't want it to blend into the mountain. I want it to stand out in places. That's why I'm using kind of the acacia logs. I might have to use some acacia planks in there too. Just because of color. This might have to change out for something like this. They're up there. Darn it. Okay, fine. I'll come up there after you. I get how you're gonna be. I'll come up there after you. Alright, so let's get rid of this, and let's grab some of this, and put you like that, and you like that. Nah, I don't know. I don't think I like it. I'm going to leave it for right now. No, I definitely don't like it. Wait a minute. How about get rid of this, this, and this. And we're going to need some acacia logs. I'll just go ahead and steal these. These are fine. Because this no longer serves a purpose. Drop my sticks. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this, right? And then do this. Let's get some stairs and some slabs. This might do the trick. This might be just what the doctor ordered. I don't know who the doctor is, but might be just what he ordered. So let's get rid of that like so. And that. And how did you get all the way over there? Hello, phone. How are you? It's I do this, skadoosh, and skadoosh, and put this right up here like this, bring that out one more, get myself these two extra planks like this, like this, that might do the trick. It's better, but it's not big enough. It's got, yeah, okay, I know what it's got to do. I know what it's got to do. Come in here like this. Give me these. I know exactly what this has got to do. Give me all of this. Okay, so now get my stairs and put the stairs here. Just like this. And then go out one more, I think. Simply because we can. Get these. Uh-huh. Okay. I'm going to need one more of those half slabs, but we can, or yeah, one more set of half slabs, and then we can do that, and then we come in here like this. Boom, 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 boom. Nope. That didn't work. Boom. How's that look? Let's take a look at that. Yeah, much better. Much better. So we'll get some more half slabs. Actually, yeah, I don't have enough of anything. There's some acacia wood over there. Yeah, let's go do that real quick. Let's go grab this acacia tree that grew. Get some wood off of it, and I think we'll have something that we can say we like. So, chop it down at a tree. Chop it down at a tree. Grab all of the wood. Grab it a wood. Let's go. Let's go. So we'll make some more planks. I think all we need is planks because I've got an idea here. Yeah, because if I get rid of this, like so, and get these. Where'd it go? I lost it. I have lost it. There it goes. I got it back. Get rid of this. Grab it a shovel. Get rid of this. So if we go like a so, like that, and then, yeah, you know what? We are going to need some more. Yeah, that's not going to work out the way I wanted it to. That's fine. No, that. Let's do that. Do that. And then put that in here like this. Put that across there like that. Step back and admire. We might have to do some stairs. Yes, we definitely are going to have to do some stairs. So let's get some stairs in there. Eat some food before we starve to death. Stairs in here. Get some stair action. Probably better get two sets. There we go. And then come on up here like a soul. Yep, put one like a soul, like so, like so. Do the same thing on this side. One, a two, a three. There we go. And back down if you please. Let's see how that looks. I gotta keep remembering, I'm not a builder, but the only way I'm gonna get better at building is if I practice. I like it. I think I like it. I think that looks good. I think that looks pretty good. So this tower is gonna go up a little ways longer, a little ways farther. There'll be towers going along the outside edges here, which I think is probably gonna be the next thing that we're gonna do. So let me gather up some stuff that we're gonna need for that, and we'll figure out how big that area is gonna be, and I'll be right back with you. Okay, so I've got it all set up now, so I'm pretty sure that I know what I want this thing to look like. What we're gonna have is it's not gonna be a circle, it's gonna be an oval, okay? I don't want it to be just this big round thing. I want it to kind of be elongated, but not real deep. So what we've got is we've got an oval that is 105 across, so from over there to over there, 105 blocks, and then coming out this way from the other side to here will be 55 blocks. So let me see here. I got a picture of it here that I gotta bring up because I covered it with something else. So what we gotta do is we gotta come out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, hang on, I gotta count this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ooh, 9 of them, huh? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then come in like so, and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 again. 2, 3, 4, 5. Sticks, please. Thank you. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then we drop down and we go out 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And get some more cobblestone. And this is not going to be a cobblestone wall. I'm just kind of trying to get it placed out so that I can at least see how far out it comes over here. Because I didn't measure this side out yet. I want to make sure it's not going to go too far. And we do what? 1, 2 of those. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we go down to 4s and we do those twice. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah, oh yeah. So we do 4s twice, then we do a 3. And then we do a 4. Okay. 3, 4, then a 2. After the 2, we do 2 3s. 3. So a 4, 2, 2 3s, a 2. Oh, more sticks, thank you. And then a 3. All right, 3, another 3. 3, 3, 2 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And then a whole bunch of 2s. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sets of 2s. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we start going this way. So we go 1, 2, that. Oh man, I was close. I was so close. Wow. And then we go, what? 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this is actually perfect. This worked out really well. I did not plan this side at all, and I think this is exactly where I want to be. And then we do 3. So let's go ahead and do I have a shovel? I do. It's almost broke, but I do have a shovel. Let's go ahead and dig this out like this. We'll know if I'm right here in a second because I should end up here. Aw, I broke my shovel. Darn it. Should end up right here, which I don't know if I'm going to. So that's 4. Yeah. And then we go here. So we'll go there. 1, 2, 3. Boom. That should be center, and it's not. So I screwed this up someplace. I'll have to figure it out. But that's kind of what we're looking at. I'm not going to have enough time to get this really going while you guys are with me today, unfortunately, because I am out of time to record today. I got to get to work. We're actually doing this recording in the morning. So what I'll do in the off time after I finish working today is I'll get in here and I'll find out where I made the mistake here. Shouldn't be too hard to find. I mean, it's a big oval. It's 105 across by 55 deep. So you know, it's just a matter of finding the spot in the pattern where I goofed, you know. So, but anyway, thank you so much for watching, folks. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe. The likes and the subscriptions help me out oh so immensely when it comes to those YouTube search results. The other thing that helps out a lot is comments, so make sure that you come right down here and leave your comments down in the comment section, and we will chat about it. If you get any ideas or any attaboys or I don't know that I would do it that way. Maybe try this. I would love to hear them. So, once again, thanks for watching. And until next time, folks, we will catch you on the flip side. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.